Miss Lady Lace here. It's been a little while since I posted up my last video. Roughly, it's been about a month now, but I'm so very excited to be back and providing exciting vintage video content for all of you to see. Just over a week ago, I actually got married to my sweetheart at a beautiful ceremony on October 8th. And it was truly magical, and I promised to put a few videos together on this, and we got lots of video footage from the day that I will share with you all. But I thought I'd share something crazy that I actually did a couple weeks before the wedding. I wanted to get a little special something as a wedding gift for my dearest Matthew. And those who know him know he has a lot of tattoos. He has his chest, he has both half sleeves, and a bit of work on his back as well. So I thought, what better than to get a special little tattoo to show him just how much I love him in the lead up to our wedding. Those who know me though know that I don't have any tattoos, and this was actually my first, which was so very exciting and really quite nerve-wracking at the same time because I was quite worried about how painful it was going to be. I'll just start by showing you a picture straight away because it is a little bit hard to capture in this video. So I'll put this up now and be sure to let me know what you think in the comments below. And that's my first tattoo. It's a really cute script that says his on my ring finger. I thought it would be a really beautiful gift for me to give to him, and he absolutely adored it. I was so scared of getting it when I was sitting there having the template put on. I was like, oh gosh, I hope this doesn't hurt too much. But to my surprise, as it was a really small piece, it wasn't too painful at all. I went with a white ink so it would be easy to cover up. As I do a lot of modeling, and I sometimes do get high just because I don't have any visible tattoos, this one is just really good because even if I take off my rings now, you're barely able to see it on my hand at all, which I think works really well in my favor, but I'm still able to have that special little sentimental piece for both of us. I thought I'd also share just a few photos that we've received so far from the wedding, just so you can have a little peek into what our big day looked like. So I hope you enjoy these.
Go into the chapel and we're gonna get married. Go into the chapel and we're gonna get married. We really love you and we're gonna get married. Go into the chapel of love. Spring is here, the sky is blue.
Vintage wedding video up as soon as I can, but until then, if you'd like to stay up to date with all my vintage fun, be sure to hit the subscribe button below, and I'll be seeing you guys all real soon.